I will shortly leave the job that it has been the honour of my life to hold. The second female Prime Minister, but certainly not the last. I do so with no ill will, but with enormous and enduring gratitude to have had the opportunity to serve the country I love. We can choose to leave with no deal. We can risk no Brexit at all.
The noes to the left, 432.